an hour. There's a Le Mans type start, and Stirling Moss, who's got it down to a fine art, was first away in an Aston Martin. Stirling takes over the driving. There's a Le Mans type start, and Stirling Moss, who's got it down to a fine art, was first away in an Aston Martin. There's a Le Mans type start, and Stirling Moss, who's got it down to a fine art, was first away in an Aston Martin.